Hey, how you feeling? Not too great. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, yeah, just thought I'd come over and see how you were doing. I also brought you some broth to sip on. Yeah. Oh, you're burning up. Oh, your face is all red and cheeks are all flush. Oh. Yeah, of course. Yeah, I don't mind at all. Yeah. Well, why don't I go ahead and give you some of this to start sipping on, okay? Okay. Do you have some water? Okay, here. Why don't you have a sip of that first, okay? Okay, here you go. Takes little sips. Yeah, I'll give you some more just a bit. Why don't I go ahead and kind of wipe your face off too, okay? Okay. Here, I've got a little moist towel here just to wipe away some of the, just a little bit of the sweat here. Hopefully it'll help cool you down too. Okay. Just been laying in bed. Do you feel any better than you did? A little, just a tiny bit. At least you're feeling a little bit better. It's been pretty good. The weather's been nice. Yeah. Of course, with daylight savings, there's like almost no sunlight anymore, so you have to hurry and do stuff while it's still bright while you can. No, I know. I'm excited for all the holidays, but definitely missing a little bit of the heat. Not looking forward to all the ice and snow. You know I don't like skiing. I can barely ski. I can if you'd like. I can try it out. It's not like you ski that much either, though. Yeah, that's true. Does this feel a little better? Yeah, okay. Yeah, you must be burning up. I'll take your temperature too to see if you do have a fever. I don't want you to be getting worse. Have you been having any like chills or anything? So what I'll do, I'll just put a little bit of toner on your face just to kind of freshen you up a little bit, okay? Of course. No, I don't mind at all. Okay, so I'll just use this here. Running out a little bit. Smell. Okay, good. Yeah, it's supposed to be kind of calming, but kind of supposed to just freshen up. Just to kind of bring everything balanced and just back to normal while you're feeling kind of bad. Have you missed a lot of work? Yeah. I mean, I hate missing work too. Can't really afford not to, though, you know? The way of life. Yeah, how is the new project going? It's going good. Awesome. Oh, good. I'm glad. Your boss is still treating you well. Well, that's really, really good. Let me just do with your nose here too. Get on the sides. There we go. There we go. That feel a little better. Not making it worse. Yeah, did you try that new coffee shop yet? Yeah, no, I haven't had any there. Yeah, we'll need to go sometime. Yeah, that sounds fun. Have you still been sleeping pretty bad, I'm guessing? Yeah. Are you still comfortable? Have you been able to kind of get up and move a little bit? Just let me know if you need to adjust anything or get some more blankets. Okay. Good. Okay. Yeah, just close your eyes real quick, okay? Good. Now just get right over your eyes. There you go. Why don't I go ahead and just kind of spray off your face a little bit, okay? Okay, just a couple. There you go. Okay. And I'll just use this towel again to just kind of pat everything off. Okay. There you go. How's that? Oh, get a little bit there. A little bit there. Okay. Good. Okay. Okay, so why don't I go ahead and take your temperature, okay? Yeah, I don't want you to have a fever or anything. Okay. So you go ahead and get it turned on. Okay. Yeah, just go ahead. Takes a few seconds. They're so uncomfortable. I know. Super annoying. Good. Okay. You do have a little bit of a fever. You sure you don't want to go to the doctor? Okay. Just let me know though. I don't want you to get any worse. Okay. All right. I won't argue anymore, okay? But why don't I go ahead and give you some broth just to kind of get a little bit of protein, a little bit something different, okay? So, okay. Yeah, I made sure to heat it up, of course. There's a little bit more for you, so you don't have to worry, okay? And I can bring some more, too, if you want. I don't mind at all. Okay. Okay. Just let me know. Here you go. There you go. Good. Is that good? Good. Yeah, let's take as much as you want. Good. Is that enough? I'll just place it right here for you. Okay. Cheeks look a little less red. Do you feel a little better? Okay, good. Good. Alright, so why don't I'm gonna go ahead and just kind of brush your hair too. Okay? Okay. Just to freshen you up. Just a bit. Okay. I'll just use my little wooden brush here I have. face. I'll do your other side too. Okay. Does this still feel nice? Not too bad. Okay. Just have to go to the store after this. Yeah. Is there anything you need me to pick you up? Okay. Yeah, no, I can definitely get that for you. Oh, it's another one. Are you sure that's all, though? Okay. Of course. Okay. Awesome. Let me put this down. It looks like your nose is a little bit drippy. So we'll go ahead. Just help me out there. So I'll just go ahead and use this just to help your nose a little bit, okay? Okay. Good. Does that help? All done. That, and then let me get you a little more water. So I want you to be nice and hydrated, okay? There you go. Good. Yeah, you gotta stay on top of having lots of fluids and water, okay? Good. Okay, do you want any more of the broth right now? While it's still warm? Just a tiny bit? Okay. Just wipe off your mouth here, okay? Here you go. Okay, I just want to give you some lip balm now, okay? Because I know that your lips get really dry. Okay. My favorite, Carmex. So just go ahead, just put a little on your lips there, okay? You can just rip it around. Is that a little better? Okay, good. Okay, last thing I want to do, I just want to tuck you in a little bit, okay? Okay. Just with the help with your blanket. Right here. right there. Just the ground, okay? Up high enough. Okay. Okay. Good. Good. Is that nice? You feel like a little burrito? Okay, good. Okay. Good. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get going, okay? Yeah, I'm just gonna head to the store and I'll get that stuff for you too, and then I'll be back later, alright? Okay, well, I'm glad that you're feeling at least a little better. I'm gonna definitely check for your temperature when I come back, okay? If it's getting any worse, you're gonna go to the doctor. You don't have a choice, I'm sorry. Okay. Alright, well, I should be back in about an hour, okay? Okay, awesome. Well, you get some rest, and I'll be back soon. Call me if you need anything else, okay? Okay, good. Alright, well, feel better, and I'll see you in a little bit. Okay. Bye-bye.